Day 15 of my European road trip started with breakfast at Sorrento Flats, thanks to Luigi. And as I headed out, I ran into my favorite creature, Paprika. If you've been following me for the last year and a half, you know who she is. It was a bittersweet goodbye because I was getting ready to head to my next destination. But I know I'll be back, so I'll be seeing Paprika probably in September. And look at this weather, not a cloud in the sky, well maybe like three. The temps were cool and fresh, and then I walked around town, met up with my friend Guido, and we went to surprise Barbara, the local chiropractor that I met in September. She fixed me up. It was just a really nice morning walking around the town. I schlepped my stuff to the car and headed to my next destination. Wait till you see this. It was so beautiful that I had to pull over and show you. This is the view on the drive up to San Gregorio da Sassola. You are literally welcomed by a castle. It's called Castello Brancaccio. And I was here to meet up with a friend that I made from TikTok, Leah Wolf. She lives here and so graciously invited me to stay in her Airbnb property. Now, I had seen this on TikTok like a year ago, and I got to stay here, and it was beyond what I imagined it would be. This teeny tiny castle town felt like I was actually living in a fairy tale. I freshened up a little bit and then headed over to the castle for drinks with Leah and Ashley, followed by a quaint little dinner at one of the little town restaurants where we were the only diners. It was so special. Now just wait till you see tomorrow.